I know a lot of people want to say violent video games don't make violent people, but it's been 5 seconds and I crave blood.
I like one-shotting the bombs. It's just so satisfying.
It's the fact that there's no sound effect, no fanfare. It's just done.
Anyways, I got these spare landmines.
It's a side hustle
thing. Seeing as lots of people want this guy gone, I decided to capitalize on him, become an arms dealer.